Well, a home security camera in suburban Houston caught a group of high school kids beating up a teenager and his girlfriend. The reason for the brutal attack is unclear. The girl was apparently being harassed by the suspects during a party that completely got out of control here. At least five of the assailants have been arrested. The sheriff says the suspects had a total disregard for life.